Hello, so today I'm going to show you how to very fast change the files from M4V to MP4. So let's do it. Okay, so as you see, when there are M4V, especially on Macs, they don't always open and want all kinds of different applications to open them. That obviously you don't want to use, and you want to use QuickTime mostly, and you cannot because you have to do this, this, and this, and it may become really frustrating. So let's do it to an MP4, and it's really easy. If you're on Windows, then you should obviously check that the hide extensions isn't clicked in the folder settings, and here on Mac mostly you can change it right away. So let's just do it. So what you have to do here is just rename it to MP4, use MP4, and let's do it to first of all see that all of them work as M4V, and now I'll put them to MP4 and show you that they continue working. As you see, it just opens without a problem this time. And you remember this video, it always try to open Miro, and other times it try to open Mocha CC. So here it works without a problem. And yeah, as you see, all works still fine. Just it's an MP4 now instead of an M4V. Now if you see M5V or any other version, you can only change it to MP and that number. For example, if it's an M5V, MP5, and so it goes. Now the problem is with MP4 and over, sometimes it doesn't really work. But you have to check it, and most times it should work with that way I've just showed you here. And yeah, that's it for today. Thank you for watching. Don't forget obviously to like if you like this video, comment down below any questions you might have, and I'm going to try to answer as fast as I can. Also subscribe to see more of my videos, and yeah, that's it for today. Bye.